Welcome to a glimpse into the exciting landscape of technology as we navigate the year 2024. This journey takes us into a world where emerging technologies are no longer the stuff of dreams, but a reality that's shaping our lives. We delve into the fascinating realm of artificial intelligence, AI, and machine learning, ML, technologies that have woven themselves into the fabric of our everyday existence. By 2024, they become integral, influencing a broad array of sectors spanning healthcare, finance, education, and more. AI, with its powerful algorithms, is altering the way we make decisions, bringing an unprecedented level of accuracy, speed, and personalization to the process. The world of finance, for instance, utilizes AI to predict market trends, reducing risks, and optimizing investment strategies. Healthcare, on the other hand, harnesses AI and ML to predict patient outcomes, develop personalized treatment plans, and revolutionize diagnostic processes. Education leverages these technologies to adapt learning experiences to individual needs, making education more accessible and engaging. The rise of advanced neural networks is pushing the boundaries of what machines can achieve. The AI of 2024 isn't merely a tool, but an intelligent entity capable of not only learning from its environment, but also understanding and adapting to it in real time. From recognizing patterns to making predictions, the abilities of these machines are evolving. This technological surge propels us into an era where machines not only learn, but comprehend and adapt in real time. Continuing our journey, we are about to delve into the revolution of globalization, made possible by the widespread adoption of 5G technology. By the year 2024, the concept of 5G extends beyond the realm of simply faster internet on smartphones. It forms the very skeletal framework of a digitally unified world. It is the vital lifeline that is shaping the concept of smart cities, fueling the innovation behind autonomous vehicles, and fostering seamless integration of the Internet of Things, IoT. The presence of 5G technology is much a dance, choreographing different aspects of digitalization into a seamless and harmonious ballet of innovation. Each segment of this ballet, whether it be smart cities that function like well-oiled machines, self-driving vehicles that navigate through traffic like seasoned drivers, or the Internet of Things that successfully integrates physical devices with the Internet, is made possible through the magic of 5G. This technology is not just a tool, it is a revolution. It's the dawn of a new era, an era that is characterized by instant information exchanges, low latency communication, and a world where distance and time are no longer hindrances to progress. It is the harbinger of a future that many of us once deemed as merely a figment of our imagination. The transformative power that 5G carries within its core is not just our present, but also leading us into the future. It's unlocking new possibilities, from instant data transfers to low latency communication, paving the way for innovations that were once deemed futuristic. Step into the immersive world of augmented reality, AR, and virtual reality, VR. Over the last decade, these technologies have undergone a massive transformation, proving themselves to be more than mere novelties. In the year 2024, we are witnessing their profound impact, not just in the realms of entertainment and gaming, but in other significant sectors as well. Applications of AR and VR are becoming increasingly widespread, touching diverse aspects of our lives. Think about education, for instance. Imagine stepping into a virtual classroom where students from around the globe can gather and learn together. Imagine teachers using AR to create 3D models, helping students visualize complex concepts like never before. This is not science fiction, this is our current reality. Then there's healthcare, where AR and VR are revolutionizing procedures and treatments. Imagine doctors practicing complex surgeries on virtual patients before performing the real procedure. This reduces risks substantially and enhances the overall success rate of medical procedures. In the enterprise sector, Arkansas and VR are fostering a new era of productivity and collaboration. Remember the time when team meetings were confined to physical spaces? Well, not anymore. With VR, employees can meet, brainstorm, and collaborate virtually of their geographical location. This is transforming how businesses operate, boosting efficiency and reducing costs. Above all, these technologies are redefining our perception of reality. The lines between the physical and digital realms are not just intersecting, they're blurring, offering endless possibilities for creativity and collaboration. We're in the midst of a technological revolution, and AR and VR are leading the charge. experience the world around us. As the world grapples with environmental challenges, the tech industry is taking a proactive stance in developing sustainable solutions. We are at the dawn of a thrilling era where technological advancement isn't just a race for the latest gadget, but a quest for innovations that also preserve our planet. In these trying times, the urgency of addressing environmental issues has become more pressing than ever. The year 2024 marks a significant leap towards this mission. The tech industry, at the forefront of this endeavor, is championing efforts to combat climate change, reduce greenhouse gas emissions. One of the major highlights of this year is the rise in the production and utilization of energy-efficient devices. These devices, designed with the latest power-saving technologies, are significantly reducing electricity consumption. Companies across the globe are now more inclined towards using these energy-efficient equipment, leading to a considerable reduction in the carbon footprint. Meanwhile, in the vast world of data centers, a striking transformation. Organizations are now shifting towards carbon-neutral data centers to minimize environmental impact. These data centers, which once used to be major contributors to carbon emissions, are now utilizing renewable energy sources, thus becoming a part of the solution rather than the problem. This remarkable transition in data centers around the globe signifies the industry's commitment to sustainability. Furthermore, the rise in eco-friendly innovations is not just limited to these areas. We are witnessing numerous technological advancements that are not only focused on efficiency, but also on sustainability. Technology is not just evolving for the sake of advancement, it's evolving with a commitment to minimizing its environmental footprint, paving the way for a greener and more sustainable future. In an era dominated by interconnected systems, cybersecurity takes center stage. The times we live in are powered by a digital revolution that sprouted from the seeds of technological advancement sown in the early 21st century. With each passing year, the world becomes more interconnected through a labyrinth of complex networks and systems that span the globe. It's a digital age, an era where technology drives every aspect of our lives. In 2024, we see a sharp trajectory towards more advanced technology. This evolution is marked with a definitive shift towards cybersecurity that's now become a necessity rather than a choice. Businesses, individuals, and even governments forced to pay heed to the importance of fortifying their digital defenses. Their worlds are too deeply intertwined with digital landscapes to ignore the potential risks posed by sophisticated cyber threats. These threats have evolved over time, becoming more elusive and destructive. They target not just corporations but governments and individuals, threatening to disrupt the socioeconomic fabric of our society. In response, there is an upsurge in the investment towards cybersecurity measures. This surge has led to the birth of advanced systems that are designed to protect our digital world. These include advanced encryption techniques and AI-driven threat detection systems. These measures are transforming the digital landscape, making it more resilient against these threats. The aim is to ensure the protection of sensitive information and digital assets that form the cornerstone of our digital society. Every advancement strengthens this digital fortress, promising a secure future in the face of evolving threats. The digital landscape is becoming more secure, ensuring the protection of sensitive information and digital assets. As our exploration of the future of technology in 2024 draws to a close, the one undeniable truth that stands out is this. Technology isn't merely an instrument, it's an ever-changing force that's molding the very fabric of our existence. We are not bystanders in this transformation. We are at the epicenter, witnessing and contributing to the seismic shifts that are shaking up the old order and establishing new paradigms. The domains of artificial intelligence and 5G aren't just abstract concepts, but tangible realities that are revolutionizing how we interact with the world. With AI, we are machines that learn, adapt, and perhaps one day, even think. Meanwhile, 5G is paving the way for the Internet of Things, bringing about a future where everything that can be connected will be connected. As for the immersive experiences of augmented reality and virtual reality, they're transforming how we perceive, comprehend, and engage with the world around us. They are blurring the boundaries between the physical and the digital, taking us closer to a future where the divide between reality and simulation will be almost indistinguishable. Our commitment to sustainability is shaping the way we approach technology's evolution. As we strive for advances in tech, we're also mindful of the footprint we leave behind. The push towards tech isn't just an ethical choice, but a survival necessity. And then there's cybersecurity. In a world that's increasingly connected and reliant on technology, keeping our digital fortress secure is of paramount importance. The evolution of tech and the strengthening of cybersecurity measures go hand in hand, ensuring a safer, secure future for all of us. The forward momentum of technology is a testament to human innovation and adaptability. As we continue to embrace these advancements, we find ourselves standing at the precipice of a new era. An era in which the boundaries of what's possible are only limited by the scope of our imagination. The future is now, and it's evolving with technology. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for more great content. So take care, and we'll see you in the next video.